Have you been wanting to create multi-step forms or interactive forms, but don't have any coding skills or resources to hire developers? Good news, you don't need any. In this video, we'll show you how you can create multi-step forms easily without the need to code. Let's dive in. But first things first, what are multi-step forms? Well, they're like regular forms, but kind of cooler. A multi-step form is a form that has been broken up into various different parts with the questions appearing subsequently instead of all at once on one screen. This way, they make it easier for a website visitor to fill it out. And when done well, they are much more likely to be completed than a standard form. Multi-step forms are like the Swiss Army knife of the web. They do everything. Signups, lead generation, feedback collection, you name it. Now, you might be wondering, why are more and more businesses using multi-step forms? Well, for starters, multi-step forms tend to get higher submission rates compared to standard forms because users are more engaged when filling them out. Moving through the questions one by one feels more interactive than just completing a boring standard form, almost like a game. Secondly, when creating multi-step forms, you get to be more creative and play around with the structure and design. Want to start with a video of an ice skating monkey? Or how about incorporating that ocean blue you've always been wanting to use for your background? No problem. Let your creative juices flow. The world's your oyster. The third advantage is personalization. With many multi-step form builders, you have the possibility to make the form react dynamically to the user's input. If in one of the questions the user answers they are using their car to get around, then you can make them skip all the questions that relate to public transport and only show questions relevant to their situation. Okay, now let's get to the main part. How can you create a multi-step form like that, even if you don't have any technical background? In the past, you need a developer to create multi-step forms. But the good news is that nowadays, there are several no-code tools out there that make it possible for you to create them easily through drag and drop, so that you don't need to spend any money on hiring a dev or invest time in taking coding classes. We'll show you how you can create your own individual multi-step form without any coding. There are many good multi-step form builders out there. In this example, we're going to use Heyflow. Let's get started. Step one, create an account with a multi-step form builder of your choice. A lot of them offer you a free trial, like Heyflow, so you can try out the tool for free first before deciding if you want to purchase it. Step two, if you have some experience with no-code tools, you can build your form from scratch and define everything just the way you want. If you want to speed things up, you can just select one of the ready-made templates. Step three, customize the template based on your needs and preferences. Adjust the colors, fonts, and of course, the questions you want to include in the form. Make it yours. Decide how many questions, that is steps, you want your multi-step form to have. Be mindful of the number of questions and keep them to a minimum to avoid user fatigue. Don't make your audience go through a lengthy 14-step form if you can get the necessary information from them in just 7 steps. Also, consider which question types best fit your needs. Whenever possible, use formats with clickable answer options to reduce the need for users to manually input their answers into open fields, thus easing the workload on their side. Multiple choice questions are great for that, and even better when you have the possibility to accompany the answer options with icons or images to make your form more visually appealing. Don't forget to customize the thank you screen and thank your audience for taking the time to fill out your form and let them know about the next steps. For example, when they can expect to hear back from you. Last step. Now let's set your multi-step form free into the world. Give it a final check across various devices. Make sure everything looks good. Share the form link with your audience and get ready for a bunch of submissions. You'll be amazed at how much better multi-step forms convert compared to static forms. Of course, there are plenty more things you can do using more advanced features. For example, creating individual paths for your users based on their responses, or integrate your form with your CRM or other platforms to send and track your responses. But with these steps, you have everything you need to get started and create your first multi-step form yourself without needing any help from developers. We hope this video was helpful for you. Have fun building your first multi-step form, and thanks for watching.